How may I assist you?
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
Curse the lot. One pass and he's lassie.
How can I help you?
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Peralpa's ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Ha! My guardian and protector! I thank you, Radu.
What would you say to a little game of Gwent?
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Ever play Gwent?
I do. And what's more, I usually win. If you've a deck, sit down. Outplay me, and I'll give you one of my unique cards. How's that for enticement?
Let's lay him down.
Man's only as good as his word. Take the card. I fear Velen's short on worthy opponents. Boatbuilder in Oriton might be one. There was also an old soothsayer. Lived east of here, near the windmill last I heard. There's a lad, about as reasonable as an old mare, but he plays a devilish hand. In fact, I don't rightly know that you're ready for him.
Oh, you're back.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like, only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
so is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke. Barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.
You play Gwent?
They say Haddy's dim, but that just ain't true. Haddy don't know how to plough or sow, nor catch no fishes, but he sure can play cards. So I. Haddy plays Gwent.
So let's play.
Haddy done lost. It happens. Take your prize.
build your boats in pine wood?
Of course not. Wench dragged me some pine so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright, and an even better card player.
Wanna play?
Always ready for a round.
Thistle. Shenanaking.
Thank you. rules say the card's mine.
Boy, tis indeed. Gods, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Haddy. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself.